Hello everyone!
I got a new drawing tablet, the Wacom Intuos Pro 2025, and I thought I gonna try it out as a honest, real experience drawing for you to see, I guess. I got it yesterday. I have tried it out a little bit. I did like workouts from what's it called, Artwood, for a little bit, just to get it like get to know it a little bit. But yeah, I thought it's more fun to do an actual drawing, you know. So here we are. I do own a Cintiq. Otherwise, I prefer drawing in with a screen. But lately, I haven't been so much of a into drawing on it. It doesn't feel right, if you understand me. So I thought, oh, maybe I can get a drawing pen tablet, see if that will help, because I need to line the screen up and stuff like that. With this I can just put it down and start drawing pretty much. I did own a Intuos small before, and it did it's not a bad tablet, it's just that combining it with a 27-inch display is not recommended. So when I was thinking of this one, I was either going for the medium or the large, and it became the large. And because I do want to use my whole arm, and just because of that I don't use it. Just doing the wrist now. I did a sketch based on a little tutorial from a ebook I bought. I don't remember his name, Mitchell something. And I thought maybe we can, turn it on into like vector. The pen has the Pro Pen 3, and I have not changed anything. I have the buttons and the grip and everything as it's. As it is, out of the box. I do feel like I am, I don't know the word. My shoulder is kind of stuck in a position, and that's not good because that will only bring pain tomorrow. I need to relax more. Well, other words. I thought I would have more trouble painting with it, actually, or drawing. I really thought that. And I think it's because of I having the small one for such a big size of monitor. This chair I'm using is I get stuck. I might need to find some better solution, but I usually have hoodie on, so I think that's the best solution of it all. The only problem I do might get out of this is I need glasses. And when I'm drawing, I like to be like extremely close to the screen or the paper. And now it's like much further away. And I haven't really found a good position for my Tourbox and my keyboard. Happen now? Nay. Why? I'm an all. Nay. I don't do vector, okay? I don't do it much. I suck at it. It never does what I want it to do. Ever. I have this annoying fly. I have no idea how it got in, but he got in. Oof. If you ever like get this tablet, you need to like find a good position, otherwise you will like feel it very soon. Wrists do get a little bit of a strain, but it's on me, my own fault, because I haven't really found a good place. I mean, I take everything off and still I get lines. Like, why do I get the lines even if I turned everything off? Exactly everything. Why did this change? Why? I don't understand this program. Also, it's so... See? Now it's back again. I do want to love this program, but when it keeps doing this crap on me, then no, I won't use it. I'm sorry, Serif, but you need to like, get your shit together. Maybe Canva can help you. If I did a clipping mask, it would have looked much better, I know, but at this point I just want it to be done. I did think my eye-hand coordination would have been 10 times worse, maybe it's called, but it's not. Like I said, I think it's all about the size. If you do get a small size, you will have a problem, more problem with it, especially if you have a bigger screen. If working off a laptop, maybe it will work much better, I believe. But bigger screen you have, the harder it will get, the smaller tablet you will have. Of course, the screen or the display tablet will be a bit superior because you see directly on the screen. But this tablet is not bad. I mean, if I want, I can just stay inside the lines, barely outside. So I'm a bit impressed of myself at the moment. Robot, I guess. But overall, I am liking this device. I will write more in-depth review over at the Holy newsletter. You can see and sign up if you want to see it. It's coming soon, I guess. But this was my first impression of actually doing some illustration in with it. And I do like it. I do. I just need to find a good place for it. Find a good way for my arm to not get stuck or get strained, or how you now say it in English. What's it called? I don't relax. That's what I'm not doing. So it will make pain in the neck in the end of it, you know? Especially tomorrow. I just want to have a bit of flow, you know, and not get stuck. But if I don't take this arm rest, I like this, or yeah, I don't know. They need to like be friends, the arm rest and the desk, in a way. And it's kind of hot nowadays, so it gets clibby. But overall, I'm liking it. If you get the right size, it works. This is the large, and my monitor is 27 inch. So you know the comparison. Thank you for stopping by, and I see you some other time. Happy drawing!